bar stool, wishing she'd come running back, running from the past, running up the tab, drinking for two.
We'll be walking down the boardwalk.
watching them jaw drop. Ain't nobody looking at me. They're all too busy staring at what she ain't wearing. Can you blame her? It's 100 degrees. Yeah, all them girls are jealous, cause they know I'm the fellas. They're watching her put on a show. Yeah, every time they see her, they all just wanna be her, making country boys' hearts explode.
Every breath I take, every choice I make, it might sound bad.
every choice I made, it might sound crazy. In the blink of an eye,
come on,
what's mine is yours. Every breath I take, every choice I make, it might sound crazy. All my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. Yeah, you saved me. You got all of me, and I don't need it anymore. What's mine?
There was nobody there. My nana showed up, she was super protected. Had a tear in her eye, she saw how I was neglected. The crazy part about it, she's a straight up detective. But you never would've guessed it, how she cooked you a breakfast. 3 weeks later, she had him locked in a cell. Now I'm 7 years old with a story to tell. Sing it.
I'm gonna let it go.
New chapter in life, new stepdad too, and my mama his wife. Got new problems now, I try to fit in, getting looked down on just because of your skin. It's bad enough, I can't afford them clothes. Got hot waters on, but holes in my soul. Now that's the type of stuff to put a hole in your soul. But I'm gonna
let.
Saying how it's gonna be so good, so beautiful.
could stay here forever. I'll be fine if we never had to finally this. Everybody's talking about living like they just can't wait to go. They're saying how it's gonna be so good, so beautiful. Lying next to you and it's bearing you. I ain't could be better than that. I wanna hear how loud y'all can sing this when y'all ready. Everybody's talking about. Yeah, no, come on. They're saying how it's gonna be. Kiss me one more time.
Somebody's holding the fort down while they're gone. Hey, deacons, if you come on up here, I want to introduce you our deacons, and we have some of our newest deacons that are here. So let's line up right here along the front, and actually, come on up here. And this is Pepper. Everybody say hey to Pepper. Everybody knows Pepper. Pepper is the joy of our ministry around here. We love him, Pepper. And Adam and Sarah Fitzpatrick, right here. Come on down, scoot on down some more. Pepper, get on up here. And Mark Hayden, my man. And Raul, right here. These are our newest. They've just come through the training and actually been working for quite a while and been very, very faithful. And then Anthony, I can't say he's an old deacon, he's just a former deacon. Not even former, because you still are. So what would you call that? Present. What'd you say?
Senior.
Oh, I like that. You're a senior deacon. I like that. And then we also have serving that are not here in the service, but Mitch Shaw. Mike Somalis is actually on guest services. Where's he at? I think he's out. He doesn't like the spotlight. He takes it all. That's why. Yeah. Jason Schell also. And then Dave and Teresa are our lead deacons, and they just do such an amazing job. I tell you what, our church cannot function without this team. And I am so grateful for it. This is a team that so many things happen behind the scenes that you have no idea. And it's this team right here that makes it happen and puts it all together. And so if you're interested, if God has really gifted you in the area of just serving, if you'll see Dave or Teresa or come by and see me, we're going to have a new training that's going to be starting the first of the year. And so if you want to be a part of that, you guys want to say anything? Mike's here. Free. Look at each other. I'm putting them on the spot, so just Yeah.
There
you go.
We agreed to be lead deacons if only we could serve our deacons. Mm-hmm. And that's the whole objective of what we try to do for the church, any needs or anything that we can do. And it's super easy to lead a bunch of leaders. Mm-hmm. Everybody here takes charge. Everybody, it makes it easy for us because we just ask them, hey, what do you need from us? Where do you need us to be? And it's awesome to be part of a group of people that everybody has a say-so, everybody's equal, and we just, you know, want to find out if there's anything we could ever do, especially outreach and serving and setting up. It's stuff that should be in us anyways. Yeah. So love God, love others, right?
Amen, amen. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. Give them a big hand. Thank you. Amen. I'm not kidding. This team does so much that most people have no idea. Hey, let me give you a few things.